because Daniel landing the short left hook upstairs. He drives.
Little breaks in between.
And it's rapid now. And both of them exchange in the center of the ring. And now Castaño again with a barrage of blows. Has Logan cornered. Valera comes back with a short left to the body. It's there. It's all but got covered by cross on the left hook. Also lands for Castaño upstairs. And these short punches are getting through.
So we're inside. He does make space.
Final spots by Logan. Right uppercut and followed by a right hand left hook. So
he's one for others.
This Lara Castaño putting a punch away in his performance, but Lara fighting off Castaño in exchange, and Castaño backing up the Cuban.
114 to 114, even a draw. The decision is a split decision draw.